What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. If you forget your iPhone screen password and try to unlock it many times but fail, it will make you very frustrated. You want to know how to factory reset iPhone without password? Don't worry. In this video, we will go over 4 easy ways which can guide us on how to reset iPhone to factory settings for users who want to use iTunes to reset iPhone. Here you may try to boot your iPhone in recovery mode first, and then use iTunes to restore your iPhone. When you see the option to restore or update, choose Restore. iTunes will start to restore your iPhone. When the process completes, you can set up your iPhone and use it again. The second method is erase iPhone from the unlocked screen. It requires some conditions. First, your iPhone must be running iOS 15.2 or later. Second, you need to log in Apple ID on your iPhone. Third, your iPhone needs to connect to cellular data. If you meet the above requirements, you can easily factory reset your iPhone. All you need to do is keep typing the passcode. When the available time is over 60 minutes, there will be an option named Erase iPhone on the bottom right. Tap on it. It will require signing into your Apple ID. Once you've signed in, the erase process will begin. When the process is over, your iPhone will be factory reset complete. It's very simple, right? But this method is built on your iPhone Apple ID is logged in. You can also reset iPhone to factory settings in Find My if you have another device. Go to Find My app. In the devices bar, select your iPhone. Continue to scroll down. Erase this device. Continue by tapping the button. Then proceed. Enter your Apple ID. Your iPhone will then be restored to factory settings. If you wish to restore all the erased data, you can easily choose a recent backup and restore it to your iPhone. What should you do if you don't have your Apple ID logged in? If your iPhone doesn't show the Erase iPhone option, or if you've tried too many incorrect passcodes, iPhone stops responding to your touch, how can you factory reset it? Don't worry in this situation. You can rely on Tenorshare for a key, which you can check the download link in the description, and download it to your PC or Mac. Connect your iPhone to your computer or Mac, then launch Tenorshare. To factory reset your phone, first put it in recovery mode. There will be instructions on how to enter your iPhone into recovery mode. Simply choose your iPhone model and follow the instructions. For iPhone 8 or later model, press the volume up and volume down buttons at the same time. Then, press and hold the power button until the support interface appears. Tenorshare will detect your iPhone. Here will require download firmware. Click it. The download will not take long, depending on your network condition. After that, you can set up your iPhone as if it were brand new. That's all. Thanks for watching. See you next time.